What is the shortest wavelength present in the Paschen series of spectral lines? So formula to find, first of all, Hc upon lambda is equal to 21.76 into 10 raised to minus 19, 1 upon 3 square minus c shortest. Means here we have to take infinite distance, that will give shortest value. So lambda subject, first of all, 1 upon lambda is equal to 21.76 into 10 raised to minus 19 upon Hc. H is 6.63 into 10 raised to minus 34 into C, 3 into 10 raised to 8 into 1 upon 9, 1 upon infinite square will be 0. So is equal to, now for lambda we have to take reciprocal of this. So 6.63 into 3 into 9 upon 21.76. So that will give us 8.226 into 10 raised to, now see reciprocal of this. So 34 minus 8, and here minus 19 will become plus 19, so it will go minus 19, right? So minus 7 meter, that is the wavelength.